Well, Ralphie was a no-show at the start of today's CU Buffs game against Stanford. Ralphie's manager says she's totally fine, but was eager to run today, so they decided to hold her. The decision is made with safety in mind. Ralphie didn't run last week either for the same reason. Her manager says they didn't think running today would be in her best interest.